What's new in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2020? Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Digital Creations, and in this video tutorial we will see the new feature of Premiere Pro CC 2020. The biggest new update of Premiere Pro CC is Auto Reframe feature, which is powered by Adobe Sensei machine learning technology. Adobe Sensei analyzes each frame of the footage and create a keyframe that follow the actions in your videos. So let's get started with the tutorial. In this new feature, we will reformat video to different aspect ratios like horizontal, vertical, square, and auto reframe effect is automatically identifies the actions in your videos. So let's create a sequence, a square sequence. So just go to file, and here I'm going to create a new sequence. And under the sequence settings, just right here 1080 by 1080 frame size and hit OK. And now guys, here you see this video clip is totally out of frame, and for this I'm just going to apply new auto reframe effect. So let's choose video effect and go to transform and drag and drop this video effect to clip which you want to reframe, and click analyze in the effects control panel. And guys, here you will see Premiere Pro generates a keyframe the actions in your clips, and by using Adobe Sensei technology, it identifies the actions very accurately from your video clips and generate a keyframe. We will further fine-tune auto reframe by choosing motion presets that is slower, default, or faster. Now guys, let's create another sequence for mobile videos, and here I'm just going to create a new sequence to settings, and here just going to create 1080 by 1920 for mobile devices, which is 9:16, and here I'm just going to create a new sequence, and here I will show you this video clip to drag and drop to reformat this video clip. And guys, you see here this one is totally out of frame, and I'm going to apply this new effect into that clip. So simply drag and drop, and look at this guys, it's analyzed the complete video. Now guys, if you want to convert entire sequence to different aspect ratios for your different social media platforms like Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook, so you just select the sequence here in the project panel, and right click here to select the reframe, auto reframe sequence in the context menu. And it will automatically reframe entire sequence. So here you have write the name, sequence name, and here you will select different aspect ratios. So I select 9:16 here vertical video, and hit create, and you can customize it as well. So hit create, and you will see a new sequence is created in the project panel. Now guys, this is all about the new feature of Premiere Pro CC 2020, and I hope you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Digital Creations. Thanks for watching.